The name of the story is Daisy and the Beastie by Jane Simmons. I think this story is really cute and it has really cute pictures. And Daisy and Pip go on the farm looking for the Beastie, and they visit different animals on the farm. And in the end, all the Beastie is are kittens and a mama kitten that they visit. And this story goes along with our farm theme as well. So I hope you enjoy reading it.